Welcome to another exciting adventure in the wonderful world of plants. First, let's take a look at how plants breathe. Plants need oxygen to survive, just like us. Did you know that they also need carbon dioxide? Plants have tiny pores on their leaves, called stomata, that help them breathe in carbon dioxide and release oxygen. It's like the plant's version of inhaling and exhaling. Stomata open up during the day to let carbon dioxide in for photosynthesis, but they also close to prevent water loss. It's like their own little air conditioning system. Now, let's see how plants eat. Plants make their own food through a magical process called photosynthesis. Using sunlight, water from the soil, and carbon dioxide from the air, plants create glucose, which is their energy source. Photosynthesis is like a plant's cooking show where they whip up their own meals, using sunlight as their secret ingredient. Oxygen is released as a byproduct, which is pretty handy for us oxygen-loving creatures. But wait, there's more. Did you know that some plants are carnivores? That's right, they eat insects. The Venus flytrap is a carnivorous plant. As it cannot get all it needs to survive from the soil, it also eats bugs. It's like the ultimate plant predator, snapping shut on unsuspecting bugs that wander too close. Did you know that it can take 3 to 5 days to digest a bug, and it may go months between meals? So, there you have it. Plants are not only masters of breathing and eating, but they're also full of surprises. From their leafy lungs to their sun-powered kitchens, plants are the ultimate, life-sustaining superheroes of our planet. See you next time. Goodbye.